Hi everyone, today I want to share if your auto gate is suddenly open close by itself non-stop or it totally cannot open, you can try to reset. I show you the step. First, we need to open the box. Got four screws, 1, 2, 3, 4. Just turn like this. This is a backup battery. This is a motherboard. So backup battery, we got two wires. One is red, one is black. So either one, you just unplug. Just unplug like this. Then you need to open your ELCB box, the DB box. You look for the bigger one. This is a bigger one. You need to switch off the main. You turn now, just switch off now, the whole house, no current. You wait for 1 minute, then you on it back. After you on it back, if the gate still continue open, close, then you have to one by one switch off, see which one is auto gate. If it back to normal, then it should be okay already. Before you do the fully reset, maybe you can check your remote. All the remote, see, got one of the remote, the light is light on. Sometimes we worry, press too hard, the button is already stuck inside, it's still continue pressing. So you just use the finger, press like this, may come up. So hope the video can help you. Thank you.